Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time. I apologize. Happy New Year. I hope you enjoyed and all that good stuff. But in this video, I will be showing you how I blow dry my hair. So if you're interested, stay tuned. So, of course, you want to start off on freshly washed hair. As you can see, my hair is freshly washed, and I did put it in sections just to make my life easy. But I will be parting it again because these sections are kind of big. So, I will be applying my Cantu Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner. I love this stuff. Love it. Then after that, I will put the Heat Protectant from Shy. Tell me if I'm saying it wrong in the comments, please. And of course, you're gonna need a blow dryer. Mine is Conair. And I will be using the highest setting on it. You're probably like, why, girl? Like, ain't you scared of heat damage? No, I'm not. I barely put heat on my hair anyway, so I'm good, girl, I'm good. But if you feel safe with low, then you should do that. But I'm just showing you what I do to blow dry my hair. So yeah, I'm gonna put my leave-in conditioner in now. I put a pretty big amount because of course I'm heavy-handed with the products, and I'm gonna detangle it, and then I'm apply my heat protectant. And then begin to blow dry. Alright, so like I said before, I'm going to start off with it being on hot, and in between I do put it on cool, just to cool off the hair from it being so hot. I do start off with the tension method to stretch out my hair, so that way when I blow dry with the paddle brush, it's much easier for me, if that makes sense. So yeah, I do not, put heat on it directly right away. I just stretch it out first, and then I'll follow it off with the paddle brush. Alright, so I'm done with that section. As you can see, it's nice and blow dry, and my hair is getting a little longer, just saying. So after that, I just twist up the section that I blow dried, and I just continue the same thing all over my head. I'll do it one more time with you guys just so you can see, but I'm just gonna speed it up for you. Thank you. All right, so we're at the end, and these are the results. I hope you loved this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure you share this video with anybody you know and everybody you know. And also subscribe if you haven't, because you don't want to miss out on any more videos. And thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.